Violet Films Magnifico, directed by Mario J. de los Reyes, is a winner of the first prize in the Film Development Foundation sponsored screenwriting contest some years back. The material of Magnifico by Filipino. Japanese writer Michiko Yamamoto was just lying around with no producer wanting to touch it, not until it has been made into a film. Magnifico, who portrays by Jiro Manyo, is a young boy living in the rural area of Laguna, finds his grand name a burden. Lorna Tungtino, who plays the role of her mom, never stops fretting about money. So when Grandma, who portrays Gloria Romero, is diagnosed with incurable cancer, Magnifico, being Magnifico, starts to build her a coffin from scratch. His other plan is by selling juice to raise enough cash for a wheelchair, so his cerebral palsy-afflicted sister, who starred by Isabella de Leon, can visit the Peria with the help of his best friend. But what could happen? Talk about cinematography. Knowing that it's a 2003 film really outgrew, but there's this little problem about it. Being a little too bright. There's this one scene showing a handwritten note that even me can't even read it up close. All the actors deliver a wonderful job in the film. Their performances help turn Magnifico into what could be the year's best picture. You are well advised to get a large handkerchief or tissue with you when you watch it, because this is one film that will overwork your eyes. Practically, every scene here is guaranteed to melt even the hardest and coldest of hearts. Personally, I think it is one of the best Filipino films ever made, and its two awards from the Berlin Film Festival should serve proof of its greatness. I believe that viewers around the world should not be deprived of movies such as this, which offer the message of hope and love. It moves you to tears without the movie resorting to cheap tricks often used by melodramas. The characters here don't slap one another and recite dialogues to draw out tears deep from viewers. Tears just flow, maybe because your faith in humanity is restored as you see the outpouring of kindness from the various characters in the movie. Magnifico is truly a magnificent film. It sure lives up to its title, Magnifico. Watch at your own risk.